told to be okay tonight after they flipped their SUV. It happened this afternoon on Highway 80 and Ellis Avenue. According to police, a car crossed in front of them, causing the SUV to run into the guardrail. That made that SUV flip over. The two female teens were taken to UMC and treated for what we're told are non-life-threatening injuries.